No, I don't know either.
There's three beds
here. Yeah, which is pretty nice, actually. Pretty spacious.
Yeah, so, and it's still got, she had two girls off the town, but she was able to play her child, but at the end, on the end, an intervention from the state representative up here that, you know, her chief supervisor was in it, and she thought that her, the big cheese was going to save her, or had hired her.
It's been redone.
Very nice. I like that glass behind the sink.
They were curious about this house, so we have to send them pictures about it.
Sure.
How long has this been on the market?
I've had it about 12, 13 days. It's been for sale with some other realtors as well. But
over a period of how long?
About a year or so.
Yeah. It's going to be a tough sale.
Interesting house. I mean, it's very appealing. I just love living here.
I could finish.
But it looks like
it's going to take a unique buyer.
Yeah, really.
I think it would always take a unique buyer, though.
Well, no, no.